town mouse and the country mouse. A town mouse was invited by his cousin who lived in the countryside to spend a few days with her.
Ooh, a letter. From your cousin, countryside mouse. Would you like to come over to my house? Yes, I would.
And sit. They had a very posh dinner with wheat stalks, roots, acorns, and fresh water. After the meal, the town mouse began to describe the amazing and charming life of the town with all the luxuries and delights that anyone could desire.
You know, at the town we have so many things that you would love.
Really?
Yeah.
So the next day, when the town mouse asked the country mouse to go home with her to city, she accepted.
Would you like to come to my house today?
Then.
Okay.
When they reached the town mouse's home, they found the most tempting food the country mouse could have imagined. But no sooner had they started to eat, then a fierce cat attacked them. They managed to hide, but soon after a man with a dog came in and they had to hide again. The scared country mouse decided to return home immediately.
I'm going to go to my home now.
Okay.